Guys, the second dish that I have to taste in Luzern Steakhouse is the Lechon Kawali. It's one of my most favorite dish in the world, aside from crispy pata, of course. But I know Lechon Kawali this time after the pork chop. So we have to taste the Lechon Kawali, very crispy. It's crispy, malutong. With the chili and the onion and the soy sauce. It's delicious. Love the taste. Especially with the sausawa, with the chili and the onions and the soy. This is what I like when it's crispy and malutong at a good cook. I approve it. Yummy. Perfect with the wine. Thank you, Luzern Steakhouse, for this yummy, delicious lunch. I love it so much.